Hi everybody, my name is Nicole Salazar and I am your child's math teacher. Thank you for trusting me to teach your child Algebra 1 or Honors Algebra, and thank you for watching my video. I have been a teacher in Santa Ana Unified School District for 17 years. I have been a teacher at Godinez since its first year in 2007. I have taught Algebra 1, Honors Algebra 1, Geometry, Honors Geometry, and I was even the cheer advisor from 2007 to 2009. My goal for your child is to sufficiently learn Algebra 1 skills and use critical thinking in daily life. Your child needs to understand and remember Algebra 1 content in order to have success in future math courses, specifically 10th grade geometry and 11th grade Algebra 2. In order for your child to graduate from high school in Santa Ana Unified School District, he or she must complete and pass 3 years of high school math. 3 years of math is a minimum requirement for Cal State colleges and UC, or University of California universities. In order to pass Algebra 1 or Honors Algebra 1, your child needs to complete all warm-ups, classroom assignments, quizzes, tests, and projects. If your child fails an assessment, he or she may retake it for a higher grade. Homework is optional and worth extra credit points, and will help your child's grade improve. Tests and quizzes account for 55% of the grade, and classwork and homework account for 45% of your child's grade. If your child needs extra help, I offer tutoring during lunch on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. Also, math tutors are present during class, and your child can view many helpful tips that I made and posted on YouTube. Algebra 1 students are expected to complete chapters 1 through 10 before the end of May, while Honors Algebra 1 students will complete chapters 1 through 10 before mid-April and learn from the Algebra 2 textbook for the remainder of the year. If you should have any questions or concerns, do not hesitate to reach out to me via Parent Square or email. Thank you very much, and think Godinez.